between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and one of the best lightweights in the world, Smooth Benson Henderson. Conor McGregor.
Here we go, first round, you
Benson
ready?
Henderson.
You ready? Let's
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Henderson, black trunks for McGregor.
Conor McGregor is very good at catching opponents as they move in. Keep an eye out for his counter strikes.
And he connects with the axe kick.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Trying to punish the midsection.
He avoids the clinch.
What a great job blocking that huge knee. Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy.
He's looking for that right hand.
Good 1-2 by McGregor. It's a nice jab there, Joe.
Good job of timing strikes here.
McGregor with a nice straight. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Defense as he blocks that body shot.
Nicely done.
Conor McGregor with some body shots.
And again he connects.
Oh, good hard kick.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor. And he parries that shot. He's been really effective with his jab here, Joe. Go to the body. Good kicks. Ah, nice slip and rip by McGregor.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Oh, he got clipped. The 1-2 by McGregor.
Big kick to the head.
Hurt him with the right hand.
Big Superman punch.
He connects with the left.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Nice jab. Big straight punch.
Another good strike.
Look at that, he went for an axe kick.
Strong jab by McGregor.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Shot to the body.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Again with a solid kick to the body. Nasty combinations here.
Oh,
the knee.
Good job blocking the punch.
Both men landing in that exchange.
He defends the head strike with a strong parry.
First round in the books.
Let's take a look at some of the action here. And
here we go, second round. You ready? You ready?
Round two. Comes out swinging.
Oh, caught a knee there. Attacks him. Oh, big kick.
Solid right hand.
Oh, he's going for it here. What a jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Looking for the head kick.
Take a look at that. Look at the right eye. It's starting to swell, and it's directly related to the jab. McGregor with the jab. Conor McGregor's got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight, Joe.
He certainly has done a really good job of landing big shots in this fight, and that's what so far is getting him ahead on the scorecards.
Good jab by McGregor.
Vicious elbow lands to the head.
Oh, that's a big left.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Big kick to the liver. He's stunned. He's in trouble, and a hard kick lands to the body. Vicious combinations.
Oh!
Nasty right hand. jab.
Oh, high kick. My!
Whoa!
And it's all over!
And it's outstanding!
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge roundhouse kick that ended this fight.